Cuban cigars are overrated. Let me tell you why. When JFK signed off on the Cuban embargo in the 60s, a lot of tobacco families, rollers, and blenders left Cuba and dispersed over Nicaragua, Dominican Republic, Honduras, and the US.